Nice to meet you all. I'm Jenny from Jilin University of China. I would like to introduce our work, FCC Filter Clusters Compression for Long-tailed Visual Recognition. Deep neural networks can map samples into different clusters in feature space. On long-tailed datasets, minority classes commonly exhibit sparser clusters than majority classes. In test, this sparsity causes features farther apart, like the green and blue points in the red figure. They are more easily across the decision boundary, resulting in misclassification. Inspired it, we propose a very simple method, namely FCC, to compress feature clusters, making them more tightly mapped and bring boundary points back within the decision boundary, as shown in the red figure. If the model is lagged again, our FCC can make it better aim at the decision region. In training phase, FCC only multiplies original backbone features by a scaling factor tau, and then the multiplied features are fed to the classifier. This operation will establish a linear relationship between original and multiplied features, such that the former are mapped into denser clusters than the latter. In test, we directly feed tightly mapped original features to the classifier. For the principle of FCC, here we give a simple case. There is a square ABCD. It is similar to the original feature clusters. When we multiply the coordinates of points ABCD by a factor tau, the red square will be transferred to the blue square. We can see that the red is compressed related to the blue. Of course, this principle can also be extended to multidimensional space. For controlling compression degrees of each class, we define three strategies for setting the factor tau, including uniform compression, equal difference compression, and half compression. The value of tau is shown in the following figure. Note that the input of classifier in training and test stage is different, so it is necessary to demonstrate classifier can also normally work on original features in test stage. Here we show a case of binary classification. We can get Y1 and Y2 when the input is multiplied features. Well, we can get another Y1 and Y2 when the original features are fed. Next, we make Y1 minus Y2 equal to eta. If the classifier can normally work, it needs to satisfy eta apostrophe is greater than 0 when eta is greater than 0. After mathematical analysis, we find that eta and eta apostrophe are decision points in feature space when they are equal to 0, and they are parallel. In the space, there are 6 situations about these points are relative to features. The classifier cannot work only when original features fall into misclassified area. It is a positive relationship between the set of misclassified area and the factor tau. In fact, we find the area does not affect the overall performance when tau is set to a proper value. Next, we will introduce the analysis of FCC. Equal difference compression outperforms other strategies. Meanwhile, we show the recall of each class. FCC effectively improves the performance on minority classes. For exploring the parameter, we set a series of gamma on 5 datasets. The optimal gamma for different datasets is inconsistent, but gamma of 0.1, 0.5, and 1 are general best choice. Inspired by two-stage training, we study when to use FCC in training phase. FCC starts at 50 epoch generally yields best results for 200 training epochs. Well, for 100 epochs, starting at 0 epoch is best. Furthermore, we present the results of FCC on 3 other imbalanced datasets. In the figure, blue and orange points are minority and majority classes respectively. FCC can significantly compress feature clusters and bring better on points back within the decision boundary. Here is top 1 error risk comparisons on long-tail safer datasets. These columns are the performance of raw methods. They are the performance of those methods with FCC. Here is the increased performance. In 98 experimental groups, FCC significantly improves 94 of them by an average of 1.55%. For ImageNet and iNaturalist, FCC also achieves a remarkable improvement. In this work, we tackle long-tailed visual recognition from a novel perspective, and we propose a simple method FCC. Extensive experiments show that FCC obtains outstanding performance on four datasets. So thank you very much for listening, and for more details, please check our paper and source code. Thank you.